Ottawa speed skater Ivanie Blondin takes silver in World Cup mass start. Tomasz Mazowiecki, Poland. Ottawa's Ivanie Blondin took silver in the women's mass start event Sunday at the second last World Cup speed skating stop of the season. Tomasz Mazowiecki, Poland. Ottawa's Ivanie Blondin took silver in the women's mass start event Sunday at the second last World Cup speed skating stop of the season. The 32-year-old picked up her fourth World Cup podium of the season in the distance in a time of 9 minutes 34.47 seconds. Marieke Groenewoud of the Netherlands, 9 minutes and 34.23 seconds, took the gold medal, while American Mia Kilberg, 9 minutes and 34.61 seconds, finished with bronze. Blondin was well positioned for the final sprint but was unable to catch Groenewoud in the straight as the Dutch skater won her first gold medal of the season. Blondin enters the final World Cup of the season ranked second overall in the mass start with 355 points thanks to 4 medals, 1 gold, 2 silver, and 1 bronze. Groenewoud, 424 points, appears to have the World Cup title locked up, but Kilberg, 340, and Italy's Laura Peveri, 336, are within striking distance of Blondin. "I'm happy with the result and how I fought to the finish," Blondin said. "We didn't let any breakaways get away from us." On the men's side, Antoine Gelinas Beaulieu was 600ths of a second away from winning his second career World Cup medal in the 1,000 meters, but the Sherbrooke, Quebec, native fell short of knocking Poland's Damian Zurek out of bronze medal position. Dutch skater Hein Otterspeer won gold and teammate Gjeld Nieuwes took silver. The World Cup speed skating season ends next weekend with a second straight competition in Poland. The Canadian team has won in 26 World Cup medals, 7 gold, 12 silver, 7 bronze, across 5 events, including 3 medals this weekend. This report by the Canadian Press was first published February 12, 2023. The Canadian Press.